Oh, it's okay. You want me to change it?
The health feels good. We're at the hospital now.
Yeah, baby. We're at the hospital. It's time for us to hurry. We gotta hurry up in there.
Okay. My legs hurt.
Yeah. You need a wheelchair? I ain't got one.
Hi, hello there. What can I do for you guys today? Well,
she's going into labor, my friend.
Oh,
it's very bad.
Oh, okay.
Can you help us out?
Yes. Follow me this way. Okay. Please come out, please.
Okay.
I have to check you right there. Okay, come right here. Gotta check your height. Okay, 146.8. Okay. Have she been eating healthy?
Yeah, she's been eating really healthy. She's very worried about it.
I see the bottom. Can you help me? That's it. There you go.
Okay, follow me this way. This is what room she'll be in. Room 102. The doctor will be...
Okay.
The doctor will be with you shortly.
Can we do a wheelchair outside? Alrighty.
If you guys need anything, just let me know, okay? But the doctor will be here soon.
Alright, thank you, Mike.
What's gonna happen?
Well, babe, you're gonna give birth.
I'm gonna get what?
You're gonna give birth.
Okay.
You're gonna end? I gave you the oxygen mask, so that way you'll be comfortable.
Okay.
Steady breaths.
I guess. I still don't feel good though.
I'm sorry about that, baby.
Oh, you gave me the mask?
Yeah, I gave you the mask. So you could breathe a little easier with not having to worry as much.
Okay. You stay with me?
Yeah, I'll stay with you, baby. Just make sure you throw up now.
My stomach hurts.
Well, it's going to, baby. You're going in the purse. Labor.
I don't want it.
Why don't you want it? You've been dreaming about this for since we're beginning our relationship. That's what you've been dreaming.
I don't want to
so you're gonna feel really sick to your stomach for a little bit. Even a little bit afterwards, you're going to feel sick to your stomach. But you're going to be happy once it's all over with.
Okay.
I promise you, baby. You'll be real happy.
Yeah. I don't feel real happy right now. I feel sick.
Well, everything will get better. Just trust me. In time.
Okay.
The doctor will be there. And we'll get this over with quickly, so that we can take our children home.
How long is it gonna take?
I don't know. I'll go check and see.
Okay.
Nurse.
Yes?
When is the doctor supposed to see my wife?
Oh, well, I am the doctor. I'm just getting everything ready.
Alrighty.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hello, let me see, how's everything? Everything hurts. I'm in pain. Okay. There you go. Okay, there you go. Oh, there you go. Okay, her legs are doing good.
That's cool.
Okay, let me check here. Okay, your eyes are good. Okay, let me check your heartbeat. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need you to get out so I can do it. Just wait, where are you going?
I have to step out for a little bit.
But
I'll be right out here. I promise I'll be right out here.
But
I'll be standing right here.
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna check the babies. You get congratulations, you two. You guys got two really girls.
It's great. They're absolutely really weird.
What happened?
Gave birth to two beautiful baby girls.
Two? Oh. Oh, God.
Yeah. It's gonna be fine. We make enough money.
Okay.
And you'll get to stay home.
Okay. Wonderful. I'm so good. Here, take the kids.
Oh. So for them to give them their final exam.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Hello.
Here's the kids with the final exam.
Okay.
I'm back, baby.
Okay. Right.
Excuse me, just for now.
Okay. We're going back home tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm going back home tomorrow.
Okay.
Let's get some rest out of I got the wheelchair ready.
Hello. Here's your babies. Thank you, miss. You're welcome. You're welcome. Thank you for stopping by.
Thank you for the water you sprayed.
Oh my god, we have twins.
Twins.
Oh boy.
But the house isn't far away.
Yeah, that is true. Doesn't that mean that when the kids are older, we have to take them to school?
Yes, of course we do. Unless they decide that they want to ride the bus. But if you feel too attached to them, we can always drive them.
Yeah. We have to go to a, we have to move out into a better environment for them, like a school and stuff.
But for now, while they're still young,
yeah,
save up the money for it.
Yeah.
Just get you into the bed.
Thank you. Yeah.
Right now it's sleep.
Right.
I'll be back up in a second. Just give me a second and let's fight up here.
Okay.
Hear the kids hollering. I'm already up now. You okay, baby? Okay. Check it out. The kids are home.
Okay. The child's in the room. Oh, fuck. Baby, he's hungry.
First off, we gotta get you something so you can feed.
Thanks.
And a burger when you're ready. It'll be in the fridge.
Oh, okay. Here's our other one. Our other child's in daycare right now.
Yeah, this one's just a little bit too much of a troublemaker.
Oh, no.
Yeah, now that I'm on kneecaps, huh? We're going to teach you not to do that. It is not a flip thing. Make sure you don't go into the fire now.
Sweetie, calm down.
Get down there.
Sonny, can you get her?
Yeah. You're not be getting up on high places like that. You'll fall and hurt yourself. Help me out here. I'm not very good at this. Come on, please.
Sweetie, I'm here.
Slow stairs, honey.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. What are you doing? Come here. Oh man, she's goodness. He's a runner.
That's some brakes on the baby.
Hmm?
No using brakes on the baby.
Oh, okay. Hey, you. Hey, you.
Is he getting sick? He's definitely getting sick. We should probably take him to the hospital.
Yeah.
I got a problem. And I got a change of diapers. We should probably go grab him. You can't be right there. Take him down. Take him down. Take him down.
Come on, sweetie, come down, please. You don't want to get hurt. Calm down.
Grab her.
No.
You're really the one, aren't you? You should get that from him, from me, I guess. Oh, now you're going outside. Wow, really? At least it's a nice day outside. I'll let you go what you want, but you gotta at least travel. I go towards the hospital. Since you're not gonna be feisty and fair with me.
Oh boy. Where did the baby go?
It's still walking. What's out here?
Oh. Oh gosh.
Get in the stroller. Come on, get in the stroller.
No.
Come on. Let me pick you up. Come on, please.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, I think so. She's just sitting there. Well, I need to pick her up.
I got it. Come on. The thing that has those serums. We probably should start moving soon.
That's what I'm going to do. Now they're both starting to go to daycare.